Every day, but most of the time we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you still grow close this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. This list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have been? Friends, once we can depend on.
Coming all sizes and shapes, try to count how many of them are we gonna make in a lifetime. We don't know for sure how many, like a child takes to candy, massive and plenty, or dwindling. If you live a life for swindling and dealing and reeling, or be taking heroin like Wheeler, LaVie and Ross, say la vie, take a pause. Will it include me, myself, and I with the claws? Applause, so selfish of myself to forget. Without friends, we'd be worthless, we won't be even worse. Part of my lingo, my steel is kinda harsh, we got to mingle. Tickle them funny bones, make them giggle. Sipping tequila with the evil stepsisters, Mala and Pia, makes it a whole lot sweeter. Margarita, I'll be swaying when I take the BJ. Flaming bikini, play Houdini, that's what I say.
Friends, how many of us have been? Friends, once we can depend on.
Great, but when it's bad, they hate. I won't be blaming anyone because of my mistake. I ain't a fake, cause I be loyal the way I drink royal, inseparable, just like vinegar and oil. Friends stick together in any type of weather, forever treasure and cherish moments together. But beware of fake ones who masquerade, cause I can spot the lame ones from 100 miles away. You can see it in their eyes when they hide their lies. See the disguise and the smiles, you gotta realize the alibis and the treachery that they brought into your life. Is this a lesson to be taught? So next time you meet up with your friends, just make sure you don't get screwed again.
Friends, how many of us have been? Friends, once we can depend on.